Hi everyone, how are you? I'm quite boring here right now. Not going to have anything to do. Anyway, it's not that, how do I say that? It's not too complicated, but I'm not sick, I'm already healed by God. I'm just quite lonely, you know. It's kind of bad weather here in Manila. Kind of bad weather in the Philippines. Anyway, as I said in my few videos, guys, especially those who are Christian at backsliding, it's not too late, man. You have to haste. Haste, man, for your own soul. You want to burn in hell? It's up to you. Beware. The Bible says, do not pray to those who kill and destroy flesh and blood. Okay? The Bible says and teach itself.
Huwag na si JB
yan. Sabihin mo. Di
bukas. JB!
JB, tawag ka. Awareness. Your soul. Your soul.
Pero ako nang tila naman trust bag mo.
Anyway. Very hard to think, but it's true. As I said, I said a while ago. Mabuhay pa rin those who kill flesh and blood.
Nandito ako kanina, alas 4.
Sinabi nga niya, those who are...
Napakunahan siya.
Those are that who kill, destroy the soul and spirit, just the Lord God. Okay. So, think to yourself, pray hard, bye.